Hi, my name is Davi Alexei Fishman and I'm 14 years old. Today I'm gonna talk about how music can save lives. A depressed person can find refuge of their sadness in many things, such art, literature or music. Many people suffering from depression don't kill themselves because of the power of music. And in the next slides I will talk about two singers. One of them was a very poor and sad kid, but he discovered rap. And nowadays, he is one of the most famous rappers in the world. The other one was a famous rock singer, and unfortunately, he committed suicide in 2017. But his legacy will last forever. Marshall Bruce Mathers III, known as Eminem, is a very famous rapper, which is known for songs like Rap God, Lose Yourself, Kamikaze, and many others. His childhood wasn't easy because he and his mother were poor and had to live in many places. When Marshall was a teenager, he started to like rap, but he suffered prejudice for being white because the only people who were rappers in his city were black. But he overcame the prejudice and now is a great rapper. This is a case where the music changed a person's life. Chester Bennington was the vocalist of the band Linkin Park. His voice was powerful, and Linkin Park is a band which plays metal and pop. The band has many famous songs like Now, which is my favorite song from the group. In the End, What I've Done, and other songs. Like Eminem, Chester suffered a lot when he was a child because his father and mother were divorced, and this is a complicated situation for a little kid. And to make it worse, he suffered sexual abuse from an older classmate and ended up developing depression. The only thing that distracted him from all these traumas was music. Chester made a lot of success, and his friends and family thought he was better. But a very close friend died, and he was depressed again. One day he drank too much and killed himself. And on this day, the music lost a legend. But the thing that kept Chester alive for so many years was music. These two stories show us the power of music. Music is so powerful that it can change lives, save countries, stop wars, and make the planet a better place to live. Like the music event Live Aid that happened in two countries and raised £150 million to save people from starvation. I just think music can help people and bring us peace. This was my presentation. Thank you for your time.